2 through 3's an FNM bullet to rip through tissue. Better say your last goodbyes, cause your fam gon' miss you. A shooting star, so them headshots is not gon' miss you. A young coach, so I'm playing games with her mental.
With another reaction, bring it to the stage, Mr. Sam Cooke. The song is A Change Is Gonna Come, and this song came out in 1963. I've heard this song, and it's a very heartfelt song. No matter what color you are, you can feel this song. If you have a soul, you can feel this song. And the song was written during the Civil Rights era, and we still feel the same way that he feels in this song. And we still ask, you know, is a change gonna come? And that is crazy. From 1963 until now, the same feelings. But anyway, let's get to it.
But I know a change gon' come. Oh, yes it will. I go to the movie and I go downtown. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes it will. Then I go to my brother and I say, brother, help me please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there have been times that I thought I couldn't last for long. But now I think I'm able to carry. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gon' come. Oh, yes it will.
That was Sam Cooke with A Change Is Gonna Come. Came out in 1963. And every time that I listen to it, it has me stuck in a trance. And sometimes it has me think about, you know, my father, my grandfather, my great-grandfather, and what they went through with struggles and everything that was going on back then. And it just makes me think back, you know, and really appreciate, you know, the information that they passed down. And and you know, I know it's gonna be a better day to come. You know what I mean? A great song, vocals is beautiful, the words is beautiful. It's a scene in Malcolm X, the movie, that they played this song, you know, and the way they played it, you know, was a great way, in a great cinematic way. They did that. They, you know, it was a great way to portray his music with Malcolm X, because they were both friends, very great friends. But like, comment, subscribe, share.
2 through 3s and F and N bullets to rip through tissue. Better say your last goodbyes, cause your fam gon' miss you. A shooting star, so them headshots is not gon' miss you. A young coach, so I'm playing games with her mental.